Hey guys, welcome back to another part of the gameplay walkthrough for Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle. Last time we defeated some ghosts, and yeah, let's continue, man. We've been annihilating the enemies so far because, again, the weapons are so OP. And yeah, we've been looking for some a Mr. Phantom. No, it's not Mr. Phantom. It's a Mr. Tom Fan. Oh, okay, yeah. I already seen it, bro. It's Phantom, bro. I think that's the boss. There's gonna be a Phantom based boss. Mr. Tom Fan Phantom, it's the same thing. Oh wait, let's go down here. And across here. Well, there's coins over there though, so how do we get to there? A new tarot. Tarot cards. So we're gonna be fortune tellers now. Okay, the enemies are literally waiting for us right here, bro. It's on sight with these lot. The peekaboos weren't enough. As if peekaboos weren't enough. This Abby's. Okay, there's booze here as well. They'll teleport you to another location on the battlefield. Okay. Let's go to the battle HQ there real quick, because we have got some upgrades here. So first things first, I would like... Should I increase the range or increase the damage? Ooh, stomp damage could increase. Dash damage could increase. I want dash damage to increase. Right now anyway, and increase this. We'll make the smaller improvements right now, and then the bigger improvements will be later. Increase that so he'll never get low in health again. And for Peach, the protection cooldown could be potentially very helpful, so let me do that. And now we are Gucci, and let's fight, bro. One. And stomp. Oh, if I stomp, he has to stay down here. Maybe not the stomp then. Take him out. That's a critical, but I didn't get any coins. Interesting. Oh wait, can she make it? Yeah, she can. Let me just dash here and go up and see what the situation's like over here. And hopefully Rabbid Luigi can finish this off. Yep, he can, with literally one little dash. Hopefully this is gonna be a lot of damage. And let me put the shield on, because I'm gonna be flung into an unknown situation anyway. Deal him more damage. Ooh, let me get the defenses. Once I know where I'm teleported, then I can. And I'll put the sights on for Mario. Okay, booze, teleport me. I'm not even in offensive positions, no. I half expected them to teleport me on their side. So now's a good thing I did put the defenses up then. Yep, Mario is taking some damage. But... I don't know, actually, just stay up here, Mario. Wait, before you do that, bring a brew up here as well. Not a brew, what's it called? An ally, I should say. No! Oh, come on, man. I can put her here. Oh, I can't do anything with her. Okay, if they move there, they'll take damage. But, okay, Mario, activate Empower. And then take out someone. Might as well do him, bro. And then Luigi can take him out. Golden shot as well, you know, so that's some coins right there. An enemy turn. Let's go, booze. Teleport me to their side or not. What's this? I thought they teleport you to both sides, not just mine. Okay. Okay, this isn't good. Not good in the slightest. But let's grab all the coins that we can right now. Okay, let's move Mario. Jump off one of them. No, because if I stay up there, I'm just gonna be brought back down. So I might as well just go here. Gotcha. There we go. Shoot him. There we go. And now we have to move Peach. Okay. No. Doesn't do any damage to anyone except him, and that's only a 50% chance. First of all, we can take out... We could take out him. Let's take him out. Instead of letting him heal and have to deal with all that, let's take him out. And next we can just bomb this one. And protect both of these two. And leave it at that. Password. Oh, so they don't go after the enemies, they're just us. Nice. Nice to know that. Oh, Mario's about to get shot. Oh, she's so close. Okay. Mario. Just place you there, bro. We're gonna end this turn. Final turn, boom. And Peach, finish this, bro. Boom. Oh, I didn't even realize. Rabid Mario was. I mean, Rabid Luigi's gonna get hit. But luckily, he survived. There we go. And we finished chapter 2, man. Let's go. Getting our coins up. Could that be the... Oh, is this the instrument? Yeah, it is. It's the golden one, isn't it? The gramophone. Okay. Yeah, it is called a gramophone, right? Am I wrong? I could be an idiot. I very much could be. But we will see. But it looks like we've got the first half of the puzzle. So now we need to go looking for the second one. The silver instrument. Or musical device of some sort. Take this. Let's go. So now we're going straight back up here. And where is it? Where did we see the musical instruments? Okay, it wasn't here, so we've gone past it. Where did we see the two pedestals? Was it this way? Oh, yes, it's here. There we go. Is that it? Okay, so now this side opens. Let's go then. Oh, we've got another email message. Good job, you found one of the relics. Okay, the relic of the goddess something something. Tom Fan. It is Phantom. I know the name is Phantom, so the person that we're talking to is a Phantom. Okay, it's just whether if it's a good Phantom or a bad Phantom. That is what we need to find out. Okay, we can't get over there. 1 second, guys, I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back, and now let's grab this chest right here. What was I doing here? I don't think there's anything of value other than that chest, so let's leave while we still can. And let's go to the other side. Okay, nothing over here. Oh, there's a check. Okay, let's go through here then. Little pipe. Oh, can't go through the little cannon though, so we're gonna have to leave that there. Couple coins though, so let's grab that. Okay, let's go over here. There's another pipe. Okay, let's hit the switch. And that unlocks the cannon. Okay, okay, so that's what we're doing. Let's go explore over this side before we go to that cannon. Is there anything here? Not that I can tell. Oh, there's that. Okay, there's a chest here. And it looks like there's probably another switch somewhere. Because there's a huge red block right here. And behind, I'm assuming there's a chest. Or maybe not, you know. But yeah, there's the... Also, we're very close to it, you know. Very close to the golden stat and the golden pedestal and the silver pedestal. Okay. Through the pipe we go. And open the chest. Got some power orbs. That was way worth it. Let's move it, move it. Grab the coins. And walk into our next battle, hopefully. Ooh, chapter 3. And there's Toadette. Not again. You guys, you won't believe what happened. What? Toad wandered off, yep. Oh, what? You guys was playing hide and seek here. Go on, tag along then. Let's go, it's fine. We're gonna have to find him anyway, so you might as well tag along. Is there anything down here? Not that I can see. Nothing down here. Really nothing? Oh, there's a chest right here though. Some tarot cards. I can't break those yet. And now, let's go into battle. Escort Toadette. Where do we need to take her to? Oh, it's a long, long distance. Okay. And Toad is there as well. Okay. Let's fight. First, let's move Toadette. So, I can take her here. Or I can... No, it makes more sense to go this way for Toadette. And since the enemies are going to be there, just place her there, innit? And I'm just going to go here. Whoopsie. Bounce there. And bounce and just make my way down here, innit? Activate my sights with Mario and I might end it there. There we go. Oh, there's a new enemy type. Okay, let's go. That's one shot wasted. Okay. And she's taking some damage. Let's move her first. First things first, let's move her. Oh, I need to move Peach. Okay. Let me get that person over there. So, goodbye to you, my friend. Boom. And then, now let me move her all the way down here. Dash. And she's just out of range, man. Oh. Okay, let's move Rabbit Luigi there. Okay. And let's airstrike. There we go. And with Mario, I can easily finish that off now. Place him there. Because there's no other enemies as well. So we should be good. Just absolutely smashing him. Goodbye, friend. And yeah, we're good, bro. Let's move Toadette this way. Okay. I'm gonna have to start moving now. So let's try and move Peach first. Let's put her here. And then move Mario. Oh no. Okay, fine. Move Mario there. And Luigi can go the furthest back. I see. If we put on the sights, we should be fine. And we end turn. He's gonna move. Oh, come on, please. Oh, of course. It's not good. Because now Mario and Peach are going to have to stay behind and fight this Don. Okay. There we go. No. Take this shot, Mario. Finish him. Peach will just have to stay behind. She'll just have to catch up at some point. Let's go there. And then Luigi, make your move to here, I guess. And Toadette down there. The most protection she's probably gonna get for now. And you're gonna have to end it there. Okay, sights are set. Oh, there's gonna be a ghost soon as well. Where is Peach, man? Peach is so far behind. It's so bad. Wait. I need Luigi to go ahead. Where's the? Oh, it's down here. So okay, so we have to go up this way. Let's go there. Okay. Should have activated the super barrier beforehand. No. Come on, Toadette. And move her there. And just end. This isn't good. Not at all. He's taking damage. Oh, he survived for now. Where's Peach? Okay, it's fine. Just slowly move her along. Okay. There. Moving across. Come on. Okay, there we go, Mario. At least there's some protection now. And we need Luigi. To be fair, we don't need Peach, you know. She doesn't really do much in this situation anyway. So if I play it here, no. Here. 100% gone. Sure. Get some health and put up a barrier. And she's just out of range, so it's fine. Fast forward. Okay. Oh no. Peach, come on. Ah, this is poor now. But it's fine, we made it anyway. And that's the end of that. There we go. And it looks like we finished the chapter as well, which is amazing. 25 power orbs as well, with 1.7k coins. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Bro, if this brother starts running away, I swear to.
There he is. Okay, he's good.
Now you two go back to the Mushroom Kingdom. Okay, give us the chest now. Wait, don't. Of course, they're running away. Why would? Okay, fine, it's fine. Let's just grab the chest and end the video for the day. Oh yeah, thank you guys for watching. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will catch you guys next time, man. Peace out.